The ghost of the generous poet replied, "If I have understood your words correctly, your spirit is attacked by cowardly fear that often weighs men down, so that it deflects them from honorable action, like a creature seeing phantoms in the dusk."